Hello, my cutiest of all cutinesses, as gangster clown, armed with a wonderful gun, I'm making this video a last minute look, because maybe you're going out tonight and you don't have a look yet, so I hope you can find one in this last video that I am doing in 2016. For Halloween. So the month October is now to an end. Tomorrow you will get a view of all the looks that I did this month, and today I'm finishing off with a few last minute looks. So I hope you'll enjoy this last video for Halloween and that you'll keep on watching me in my coming videos. So let's get started! Yeah! Hi there! I am now going to show you five very last minute makeup looks, and I am starting with a normal face makeup, which is gonna be used in every one of these looks, and I'm gonna try to do it all with normal makeup. So if you don't have any face paint or anything, no problem. These looks I hope you will enjoy, and I hope you will get some use out of it for a very last moment makeup look for this Halloween. So let's get to it. Now my brows aren't that important because I'm gonna work over them, so never mind. There are brows. For the first look, I'm gonna wear this. I made this myself, just with hot glue. You can add fake ears to it. So if you get this on a wig, it stays in place. And on my head, it doesn't. So you can wear this with it. Just showing you. Fluffy brush. Light brown, reddish brown eyeshadow. These brows are terrible. If you don't have paint, just use concealer and now you can take black lipstick. You can take liquid liner, you can take whatever you like, normal lipstick, as long as it's black. I'm gonna take my cream or my black face paint, which is water activated, because I have to wash it off immediately to do a new look. So I'm not gonna leave it on for long, so. But if you want to wear this all evening, all night, please use liquid eyeliner to keep it steady all night. I don't have any white eyeliner anymore, I think, so I am going to take concealer with a fine brush. I'm gonna fill this gap. And as well on that, just put white eyeshadow. And you top this off with a couple of falsies. Nude. This is lip stain, so it has to dry and it won't come go over to each other. Now, to show the difference, if you do have paint, make it creamy, and you see there always will be a little touch from the black, but that's okay, but not more than that. It's even nice. The back of a pencil, not too big, wet your paint, dip it in, and have them like this. And then with an eyeliner, just make also random dots. In this area, and you're done. You're the perfect deer. Number one. I'm gonna take a couple of pictures for my Facebook. Ready for the next look. So I left this on. I left on the transition color actually on the eyes. An easy, beautiful clown. Now, to do a very, very easy, beautiful clown, I always prefer pinks and purples, but you can use whatever color you have, whatever color you like. Only thing I'm gonna do first is reapply foundation and powder. Okay, let's take a makeup brush, if I can find a clean one in my bunch here. Oh, I'm gonna have to wash all my brushes. I'm gonna start off with a bit of a pinkish purple, but not too dark, and I'm gonna start building that in the crease and on the upper eyelid, and I hope that my lashes will stay in place. So I'm just putting on pink eyeshadow. If you got an eyeshadow palette, you've got pink and purples and blues and reds and greens and yellows and everything you need. also under the eye, verbaal, gonna bring that purple in a circular way up to the brow. And on the outside of the eye. And blend it inwards. And I'm also going to use purple over these brows. So next time I will have to make new ones. I hope they'll be better. Cleaning off my brush, and as you know, I always do that on a sticky roller. Perfect for brushes if you gently wipe them, not rolling, rounding, circular motions or anything like that. Going back to the pink, but I'm taking a brighter pink and I'm gonna put that in the middle. A very bright pink. If you don't have that, no problem. Just use the previous or take a blush. So you've got that. Now I'm gonna shade my nose with a pink and feather it out. To the sides and connect it to the eyebrows so that you just have that line. With the same color, I'm taking a big fluffy brush now. You can take either a very nice pink blush, and I have one here, which is this color. And I'm gonna apply that on the cheeks as my bronzer, contour. And you can do your whole contour with this, so that your face is framed with pink too. To top this off, it's very nice to use a highlight, my golden highlighter, and make us glue everywhere except where the pink is. And then for the lips. Now the nose I do with an eyeliner and I make a little heart shape. It doesn't have to be the same on both sides, because if you draw a little heart, you can draw a little heart for instance here too. They also don't have two same sides. With this look you actually do whatever you like, whatever you want. Just if you prefer, make a little dot here so you can have it animal like with a few whiskers too. Three or so. Nice, eh? The waterline. I kept the wing from the previous look. I love that. Doesn't have to be more than that. Now, with a small crease or blending brush, you can take black eyeshadow and make your outer corner much darker and deeper for that more sexy appearance and more feminine look. That's that. Now beneath the eye, I always like a blended extension of the upper eye. So with the pink. And then the tip of the nose, I just make that hard white with white eyeshadow with my finger. That's all it needs. But then for the lips, I wanna have them very, very pink and very defined, outlined. So I want a liner brush, filling it up with purple lipstick. And I'm gonna line my lips very big. This is huge outlining. This entire extension I am filling with purple. The lower lip, the upper lip I am doing also with this lipstick. Taking my finger and purple eyeshadow, I'm gonna set it. We're gonna line this with a pencil, of course, because this is way too messy and we want it to be nice and neat. On the inside, I'm gonna use either a very pink or a nude. I'm using a very bright pink pencil. Pink eyeshadow. Possibility number one. Possibility number two. A purple lip stain. Pink lip stain. And then comes the outlining. Which is a glitter pencil, which is very nice. Now, to really, really, really line that off, you can take either paint or you can take a real purple lip stain or a red lip stain. Whatever you got is good. I'm gonna try with a very thin pencil and red lip stain. I don't know if it's gonna work, but if it works, that would be nice. Now, to make this look really take either white eyeshadow, white face paint, whatever you got in white. That very thin brush or a liner. Make this line so that you see less the edge of your own lip. That's that. making a few dots in a line down the face. I'm making this a triangle. Tiny last touch. Top this off with a purple wig, with a blonde wig, with a black wig, whatever you like. Put on a pink ribbon around your neck and you're ready to go.